hard to get out for y'all. Well, Bryant, 15 years old. Ohio. We're live in Columbus, Ohio. We had a 15-year-old girl that was shot yesterday by Columbus police 4 times in the chest. This is what Columbus, Ohio is going through. This is the 4th murder by Columbus police in the last 6 months. Columbus, Ohio, y'all. 15-year-old girl was killed yesterday by Columbus police. Shot 4 times in the chest. She called them for help. She was also autistic. She was black. This was 30 minutes before the George Floyd murder. This is what Columbus, Ohio is going through right now. Ohio. We got CNN News, Cincinnati News, Columbus News, Washington Post, New York Post, New York Times. 15-year-old kid killed by Columbus police yesterday. Shot 4 times in the chest. Autistic. Black. Right now, you see what's going on. Everybody playing fuck the police right now. contest. She was 16 years old. Shot four times by Columbus Police yesterday. 30 minutes before the George Floyd verdict. She called in for help. She was autistic. And this is what we're dealing with. That was the fourth person to be murdered by Columbus Police.
Thank you.
tonight. Let me know. Columbus, Ohio. This is what we're going through.